One of the most incredible dresses to have survived from the Georgian period is the Rockingham Mantua. Joanna Marshner, curator of the Royal Ceremonial Dress Collection, believes that this glittering relic was a fabulous creation, yes, but out of step with modern society. So, Joanna, this is a dress fit to be worn at the Georgian court.
You can just see this is the flashiest dress that you can even begin to imagine. And it was really, really expensive. It is made out of the most precious textile. It's called an Oris tissue, woven with real silver.
There was something a bit uniform-like about it too, wasn't there? You had to wear something like this if you were going to appear at court.
The absolute courtly giveaway is that you wore it with a petticoat. And the petticoat stemmed out from here, and you can do the same thing on the other side, and it is enormous.
Sort of big.
It would have come down like this.
Yeah.
And it stood out like a piece of pasteboard. It really was a bit like a billboard.
This gives a sense of how impractically vast it is, doesn't it? It must have been pretty difficult to walk in, but that's sort of the point of this type of dress, isn't it?
This is a style of dress for a person who will go to one of these lovely gatherings, and you would have stood there just looking glamorous and glorious. And as this style falls away in fashionable circles, in the court it gets ever more entrenched.
Now, yes, these dresses are spectacular and they're otherworldly, but as the reign of George II goes on, they're getting increasingly out of step with contemporary society. At court, they're still wearing a type of dress that had been fashionable in the real world 60 years before. And there's a brilliant description from the very late Georgian period of an elderly court beauty going to the palace in one of these dresses, wearing a bit too much makeup. She's travelling by sedan chair, and through its glass window, she looks like a specimen from a natural history collection. She looks like the fetus of a hippopotamus pickled in a bottle of brandy.